book, One Day in the Pre-Dawn Hours, late September of 1994, Boris Yeltsin snuck out Blair House, out here on Pennsylvania Avenue, dead drunk, clad only in his underwear, alone, and tried to hail a taxi cab when he was confronted by Secret Service agents. He had a loud argument with them, according to the book, slurred his words, said he didn't want to go into back into Blair House, said he wanted the cab to go get a pizza. When asked what came of the incident by the author, Mr. Clinton just shrugged and said, well, he got his pizza. Now, these days, neither me nor Mr. Yeltsin or anybody else can come out to Pennsylvania Avenue and hail a cab because several months after that, Bill Clinton, because of the Oklahoma City bombing and other security concerns, closed this section of Pennsylvania Avenue to vehicular traffic. It's only open now, as you can see, to pedestrian traffic. Now, another incident, according to the book, played out the very next night, and again here at Blair House, where Boris Yeltsin, according to the author, snuck down the back stairway inside of Blair House into the basement, was mistaken by a security guard for a drunken intruder, and there were some very tense moments, according to the book, until Russian and American security agents got to the scene, hashed out their stories, figured out who they were dealing with. But again,